गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल. माय नेम इज़ जय श्रीनिवास, पीजीटी कॉमर्स, टीएसएमएस नागसमुद्राल, कोयडा. टुडे लेसन इंडिया रिलीफ फ्यूचर. द रिलीफ फ्यूचर्स मीन्स डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ लैंडफॉर्म्स. For example, mountains, plains, plateaus. The relief feature of Indian landmass can be divided into the following groups. First one, the Himalayas. Second one, the Indo-Gangetic Plain. Third, the Peninsular Plateau. Fourth, Coastal Plains. Fifth, the Desert. Sixth, the Island. The Himalayas are located at the north side of India. The Himalayas ranges run in the west to east directions in the form of an arch with a distance of about 2,400 kilometers from Jammu Kashmir to Arunachal Pradesh. Their width differ from 500 kilometers in the western region, 200 kilometers central and eastern region. The Himalayas can be divided into the three types. One is Greater Himalayas, as well as known as Himadri. Second one is Lesser Himalayas. Third one is Shivalik Ranges. The Greater Himalayas. This range is most continue, consisting of the highest peaks, for example Everest, Nanda Devi, Kanchenjunga. This range's average height 6,100 meters from sea level. Greater Himalayas are completely covered with snow and ice. This range melting and glaciers are the source of the perennial rivers. The perennial rivers are continue flowing water throughout the year. It's never dry. Next, second one is Lesser Himalayas. The south of the Himadri is called Lesser Himalayas. The height of range from 3,700 to 4,500 meters from sea level. The Pirupanjal and Mahabharat range from this important ranges in this region. In this ranges consist of the famous valleys of Kashmir, Kangra, Kulu in Himachal Pradesh, and well known for many hill stations like Simla, Mussoorie, Nainital, Ranigate, etc. This ranges are very covered by evergreen forest. Next, last mountains, Shivalik ranges. The southernmost ranges of the Himalayas are Shivalik. This range of symbolic average height from 900 to 1100 meters and width of 10 to 15 kilometers. Those ranges called different name in different region. Jammu Hills in Jammu Kashmir, Mismi Hills in Arunachal Pradesh, Kachar in Assam. These regions consisting of thick gravels and alluvions. Advantages of Himalayas. The Himalayas influence on India climbers in various way. Himalayas act as a barriers protecting India from the cold winds of Central Asia. The Himalayas are the reason for summer rains and monsoon types of climates. The Himalayas are source of perennial rivers. That's why the Himalayas are very important in India. Okay, thank you.